tunes that are different from this one. But all right, thanks for being here. I'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Yes. Okay.
Thank you.
people that were in the last two pieces all come to the front and bow together. These next two little tiny sets involve my friends that came all the way from across the country.
Thank you. right. I'd like to invite Anton up to the stage because we're about to play Dilemma Rose and the Whale and MILF set featuring Anton. Yeah.
Quiet in here. But we're all in a meditational trance. This is not a meditational trance type part of the show. We're about to enter another part of the show that's different than the other part of the show, with different people and different things and different stuff going on. But there's been a lot going on already, and I'm really grateful for everyone that made this happen. There's like 23 people in this show, and then there's like lots of other people watching the show, so thank you so much for being here. This project we started in 2021, and we all like played instruments we didn't know how to play because it was like no way, but then we kind of gravitated towards instruments that we do play, but now we play them kind of thing. But anyway, that's kind of like how this started. It was kind of like a reactionary band to my classical degree that I hold, that I love, but you know, there's other stuff that I do. And this is one of those things. Reduce, reuse, recycle, repeat. Reduce, reuse, recycle, repeat. Reduce, reuse, recycle, repeat. I'm telling ya. Reduce, reuse, recycle, repeat. Reduce, reuse, recycle, repeat. Reduce, reuse, recycle, repeat. I'm telling ya. Reduce, reuse, recycle, repeat. Reduce, reuse, recycle, repeat. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Thank you.
sleepless lovers. It's about sleep paralysis demons. Who can relate? So everyone can see.
I'm emo.
Who was the scene kid in the day? Me. Trying so hard not to fuck ourselves up. One more thing, and it's really cool. And then,
is it over? What time is it?
Okay, fuck it. We're gonna do one more little. This program. Sorry, I've been like really neurotic for like a couple weeks now, and I'm like starting to like, oh shit. It's cool. Anyway, so I'm like, whoa, my brain's like, whoa, it's almost over. But anyway, okay, shout out to my parents. I love them. I'm like this little freak, and they just let me do my thing, and they're like, whatever makes you happy. Love that for you. And I appreciate them. My dad always said, because I was like, I want to be a career musician, but like, I don't know how. And my dad was like, well, you know, someone's doing it, so why not you? And I was like, oh my god, true. So I don't know. Thank you for just letting me live my silly little life. They're really awesome. They're nurses, and they like save the world and stuff. And I just throw levers on stage. They're really great. Anyway, Rachel Rudick, Michael Matsuno, Jonathan Staney, Nicholas Deo, Erica Duke Kirkpatrick, Avon Kang, Tim Feeney, Vinny Golia, Andrew McIntosh, Mads Falcone, and like a bunch of other people. Thank you so much for supporting and uplifting my education. Yeah. A huge shout out to Nick, because like you're doing so much in this and for this, and like giving me this opportunity, like being here. Playing drone music for me. Okay, all right, we're pretty much set up. My band's here. Okay, anyway, Ellie and Chance, my roommates, we've been through so much shit out here. I love you guys, thank you. I could not be here without you. I love you. Number one. And then Aspen, Michelle, and May for coming all this way across the country, and love, oh my God, I love them. All my collaborators, like I said, there's like 20 people on this shit, so thank you. I love you guys. Okay, sound crew is amazing. Sound crew, actually, give it up for the sound crew. Okay, we're gonna do this song. The
makes me think of like, just like nostalgia and stuff.
Thank you.
the Kerfuffle Band.
Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you guys for being here. I think this recital went really long. I won't keep your ears any longer. I just appreciate every one of you. I'm gonna like cry all this out later. I just love you all. Oh my God. There's a reception, there's wine, go for it.